This video we're going to teach you the hug. It's really easy. So all we're going to do, he already knows the trick. Nope, he thinks he's going to park. But you show him where the food is, and you just bring it around you. And then you got the hug. After you do it enough times, you can walk up, hug your horse. Good boy. And then give him the cookie afterward. If you don't give him the cookie until they hug, you know, it'll work, but if you pull it too far back, they'll actually hug you really tight sometimes, so you just got to be careful with it. But see, it's very simple. They just follow the food to where they're supposed to be, and then you give the reward. This is it from the front. No. You can do it on both sides if you want, but you'll see if you give food with the tricks, then they just keep doing the tricks over and over again because they just want the food. So I always do it at the end, not at the beginning when